Yeah, that looks good. Oh yeah, that looks good. Good job, guys.
I began in electronics about 23 years ago. I started in consumer electronics, repairing cars, stereos, home audio equipment, TVs, VCRs. I wanted to be involved in helping others do the thing I like doing. And so when I had a chance to become a full-time instructor, I jumped at it.
That's what we want right there. Okay, keep adding, and as you move it across, add, keep adding, it starts to get...
Our curriculum at Remington College is set up to prepare students for what they're going to see out there. Most homes today that are being built cable ready, internet ready, closed circuit TV ready. So our curriculum is set up to expose students to this, to let them see how it works, to get them hands-on in implementing that. When I see a student understand some concept, when I see a student implement that concept, it's more fun than if I've done it. It's not just a pride, but it's a kind of a joy. You look at them, you see how they feel about what they've done. But then as you watch them grow, you watch their confidence grow, you watch their belief in themselves grow, that's the part that really is a lot of fun. What I'm doing when I'm teaching, I'm helping them not just learn electronics, but I'm helping them kind of achieve the life that they envision themselves having. And that's really why I'm here.